I had all kinds of food. Everybody seemed to, you had me just walking around, doing that even on their own. Play with your children, kid around. Anybody that this son wasn't ashamed to walk out the way he was, who had a tattoo, or the fat lady, the bare-headed person, or the alligator skin woman that they are. They had so many oddities down here. But that goes, I think, with every carnival all over the world, all over the countries. And a lot of freak of nations were put into it. Years ago, they had geeks. A geek was a person who was an alcoholic or on drugs. And they put him in a cage, and he was a wild man. But they stopped him in the cities, and they made, but the carnival that traveled in the countries still had some geeks. And people would come pay money to see a man like an animal in a cage. But it wasn't done because it was a playground. You see something for the first time, you were amazed. And you remember, it was part of the sideshows. But today they got so many geeks out there that they're actually running amongst the public. Not in the cage where they should be. They're running in the street among us all.